I'm doing here today is I'm painting a logo on this wall. Kind of see a faint image of it. That's from the projector. So I'm going to project this up on the wall. And I'm going to go ahead and start adding color. This is a black and white vector type of logo that he typically uses on everything, signage. But I'm going to take it a step farther, and I'm going to actually make it look like liquor's pouring out of this bottle. So this is going to be a lifelike glass bottle. So I'm going to go ahead and get this traced out, and then once I start adding color and spray painting, kick the camera back on, you can check it out.